But praise God, we have all the evidence needed to prove and to anybody, if they'll just look at the evidence, that 9/11 was an inside job, right?
My lyricism be defying all physics. I mean, free falling, building seven this business. A gentleman in a griot, ignoring the critics, while the rest flip flop like Dennis Kucinich. Committed to not fit in with politicians. Intend to point forward, kinda like Scottie Pippen. The curb is still dripping with the blood of the victims. But truth keep creeping up because of the written teeth. David Ray Griffin for having conviction and being about the truth. When the lies were commissioned, the eye had envisioned the Mayak report, and the hijackers courted in flame with precision. The 2 minutes hate live on television, but minutes turn to years, and the planet is a prison. A kingdom can't stand when it's split. Did I mention the devil's plan for man is to conquer through division? But it ain't blood spilling. I'm a mix between John the Baptist and Bob Dylan. 9/11, what you don't know is killing. But they trying to make Lex Truther out to be the villain. To die for what's right, I'll be ready and willing. But won't take the lives of no Afghani children, no Iraqi civilians, while our people illin'. The real perpetrators are still cold chillin'. If you in a sleeping bag outside millin', they high profile, inside top villain. Got video evidence, audio too, scientific analysis points to what's true. Google Building 7, YouTube 9/11 Truth. Look for yourself at a lot of the proof. Google Building 7, YouTube 9/11 Truth. Look for yourself, overwhelming proof.
The United States government has obviously been lying to us about the events of that day. What we see are exploding buildings, not buildings that collapse. The U.S. government still has yet to tell us what initiated these collapses. Well, what we see from these photos are buildings that are literally turning to dust, and the only way that happens is through explosives. This is, facts are corroborated by the hundreds of first responders and survivors, and even victims that day that said they heard explosions, as well as the forensic evidence of the case, which has found explosives in the debris of the World Trade Center, as well as the chemical signatures of such a type of reaction. What we see is a very different story being told by these pictures than what America has heard so far about the murder of my uncle and 3,000 other innocents on that day.